This is Dan with Office of K9 Training in Georgia. Here with my newest board train, Raino, who's currently struggling. He's a 6-month-old German Shepherd. No prior training. Mom's tried to do a little bit of training with him at home, but hasn't gone very well. Other than that, just basic puppy stuff. He's super strong. Pulls on the leash, barks at people, gets into things at home. Pretty much just your standard puppy behavior that they're trying to get more control over. Since he's going to get quite a bit bigger than he is now. So we'll see if he knows anything today. Raino, come. Come. Raino, come. Pulling on the leash a lot. So we'll get all these things under control. His obedience on and off leash, distraction proof. Check back on Raino in 2 weeks.